I've known Anne for some time now. She's been so prolific, and this exhibition is such a great example of it. Here we have an amazing turnout of celebrities and people who are part of the fabric of New York.
Annie's work has such humanity. She really understands love, happiness, and purpose.
Well, I came to support Annie Wong because her photographs are really very legendary.
She's marvelous, that's all I can say. I've flown back from France to be here this evening to honor her.
Every time I see an image that Annie captures of me, or frankly any of my friends, it puts a smile on my face.
It's a lot of fun, not only to see my own beautiful wife in a shot. I remember when you took that shot. And I actually remember a bunch of these other ones. They've been in and around events we've been part of.
I met her the day she took that photo of me, and I've been devoted to her pictures ever since.
She makes all of us glow.
Annie is like family to me.
She remembers everybody, everyone's names. It's a big hug and a kiss.
You see her and you just smile.
So if she doesn't like how you're posing, she will guide you and give you a lesson right on the spot.
I just feel that this was the most successful evening. The next step in my career is opening Annie Watt Agency. It's a photo agency where I'm servicing the public with photographers, videographers, and media outreach. Very excited to start that in January 2015.